Hello, YouTube Nation. Welcome back to my channel. I am Tia Latrice, and as always, I am so happy to have you here. Guys, if you haven't already, please go ahead and click that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you're notified each time I upload new content. All right, so today's video is a little different than usual. Typically, I like to have like a DIY or a thrift flip or something like that for you, but the weather here in Georgia has been rainy, extremely rainy. We actually had tornado warnings and everything all through the weekend, so I didn't have the opportunity to do some of those things that I wanted to do, but you know, stick around. I'll have those videos on the way, hopefully in the very near future. So I decided to just go ahead and use this rainy weekend to go ahead and start my fall decor process. So you probably saw I had a couple of like little fall things out like on the counter and all of that, but I've been really procrastinating, so I took advantage of this weekend to try to at least get started on that. I didn't have everything I needed, but I figured I would at least start the process. I won't be doing a lot of commentating during this video. I'm just gonna essentially straighten up, do a little bit of decorating, let you watch my process. As I mentioned before, neither of these spaces are completely done, but I think I have them both off to a good start. So let me know what you think in the comments. I may chime in from time to time just to kind of let you know what I'm doing or what I'm using, but for the most part, I'm just gonna let you enjoy the video. All right, guys, and here is our somewhat finished product. I do have a couple more things I want to grab for the entryway. Definitely a rug for the entryway, as well as a couple of things to go on the wall in the dining area on both sides of my wreath. But let me know what you think so far, and thank you guys for watching. I'll chat with you next time.